flat tyre from Swedish Rally 2012. It's an asymmetric pattern with deep tread, clears the snow. It's also got 384 tungsten tipped studs which are hand drilled and pressed into the pattern, especially to give us extra grip on ice and snow.